students of class 2, you are all welcome in my moral science class. Today's date is 2/12/21 and today our topic is chapter 9, caring for the environment. This is a new topic or a new chapter of your moral science. So children, take out your book.
Look children, this is page number 40 and chapter number 9 of your moral science book. Caring for the environment. Okay children, do you know children what is environment? Yes, environment means the surrounding around us or the surrounding we live in or the favorable condition for the live in animal, plants, both. So this is the chapter of environment, for environment. So as we keep our house clean, so it is our responsibility to keep our surrounding or keep our environment clean. So let's start the chapter. You can make a waste drum, take an empty paint drum or a plastic bucket. Now paste a sheet with waste drum right on it. You can even paint it with green color. Your waste drum is ready. Keep it outside the classroom. Collect the waste in this drum. Your classmate can open the lid and drop the waste in the drum. Do you think this was easy? So children, can you ever make dustbin for your classroom? If yes, then okay. If you don't make ever, then you can try this. Take a paint drum or a bucket, then wrap the bucket with paper and write on it use me or dust waste drum. You can also write use me. Generally we write use me on the dustbin. So you can put the use me or dustbin outside your classroom, then your classmate will put the waste on the dustbin. So dustbin always cover, there should be a lid on the dustbin. Okay children, so let's start the chapter. Hello, I am Rocky. He is Rocky. These boys and girls study in my class. Today we meet our best friend, the tree. So children, trees are always our best friend. We get many things from trees, like we get fruits, flowers, wood, medicine. We get many things from trees. So trees is our best friend. So today our teacher Miss Ashi told us about trees. Trees give us shade, fruits, flowers, clean air and even medicine, as I already told you. She told us how selfish people cut these trees. There are some selfish people live with us. They cut the trees for their own need. They do not understand that the trees gives us life. Today, we will plant trees. So today these students thought, so they will plant some trees. Our teacher Miss Ashi brought saplings from nursery. Saplings means small plant. A nursery is a place where we get seed and the saplings of different types of plants. So what we get from nursery? We get seeds and saplings of different types of plant from nursery. Some nurseries also sell pots, manure and tools for gardening. In some nurseries they also sell pots, manure. Manures mean which is helpful for the plant to grow. Okay. And tools. Tools that we need for planting the trees, like digging, and all this. So tools help us for planting the trees for gardening. We will plant the tiny saplings in our school compound. We have lime, mango, neem, guava saplings. Rocky have what kind of saplings? Lime means lemon. Mango, neem tree, guava, they have this kind of saplings with them. They slowly grow into tree. After planting these saplings, once they will grow up big tree and they will give us fruit seeds. Okay, so children, up to this for today. In our next class, we will read the rest of the chapter. I hope up to this you have understood. No more for today. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye children. Have a nice day.